Boy, it sure looks like those kids are having fun. But before we get started, let's take a look at some of the facts about kids in drama. So you got something to think about next time you hear it. Ten people die each day due to drowning. And no, the victims are not immune to one race or class, or male or female. 55% of all parents are not even concerned about their child drowning. It's amazing, 88% of drowning victims were under some form of supervision at the time of the incident. So if you think you got an eye on them, think again. 75% of drowning victims were missing for less than 5 minutes. Loss of consciousness can occur within 2 minutes, and permanent brain damage will occur in 4 to 6 minutes. Where do these children drown? Open bodies of water, the pool, but we also must consider other things at the home, such as a bucket of water, a wading pool that was not emptied after use. For every child who drowns, another 5 are hospitalized, and another 16 are treated for submersion injuries or trauma. Formal swimming lessons can reduce the risk of drowning by 88% for children age 1 to 4. So what are you going to do if you come across a drowning victim? Are you prepared? The Edgewater Rotary and Volusia County YMCA proudly sponsor a program called Teach Kids to Swim. To help break the cycle of drowning in our community, please visit teachkidstoswim.com to learn about more upcoming sponsorship opportunities and fundraising events.